In Ultra, forms are essentially set up to function like surveys. You could use them to get feedback from your students, place them in a clinical experience, or learn about students' interests and opinions. They can be graded or ungraded, depending on what works for your course. To create a form, you follow the same process as creating other assessments. Click on the plus sign in your course content, select Create, and scroll down to Form. Here you can add a name to the form, and you can add questions. Forms can include some of the question types that you might see in tests and assessments, like essay questions, where they can provide a text or even a video response using the Kaltura tool, a multiple choice question or a true-false question, or you can add a Likert question, which can gauge students' attitudes or reactions on a scale. Just as in other assessments, you can add text to give some context to the form, and you can change the settings over on the right-hand side. We hope this has been a helpful introduction to some of Blackboard Ultra's tools. If you're an instructor who needs support in Ultra, contact UAA's instructional design team at uaa_design@alaska.edu. If you're a student who needs support in Ultra, contact the UAA Technical Support Center by calling 907-786-4646 or emailing uaa.techsupport@alaska.edu.